Thoroughly rinse the electrode with the solution to be tested. Then immerse the electrode in the solution and record the pH value when the reading stabilizes.